What about Pappy Simmons?
Well, old Pappy Simmons lived down about a block, about half a block from me when I was a kid. Mm-hmm. Chewed tobacco and come visit all the families around in the neighborhood, and they'd hide from him. Mother would always meet him at the door with a spit can, because if she didn't have a spit can, he'd spit right in the floor.
Oh.
And every Halloween, we'd turn over his old outhouse. You know? One year, he decided he wasn't going to let us turn it over. He's going to sit out there with his shotgun and keep us from turning it over, and that's what the song's about. I recall old Pappy Simmons, who lived just down our street. He raised such pretty roses and kept them trimmed so neat. I thought he talked sort of funny. Folks said he came from the South, and Pappy swore he'd never put a toilet in his house. He raised his own vegetables and cooked with pure hog lard, and kept an old two-holer out in his backyard. And it was the tradition every Halloween, when things had settled down, us old boys with a head for Sixth Street out on the edge of town, we'd sneak past the old Model A Ford, hide behind the Chevy, and when the coast was clear, we'd turn over Pappy Simmons' privy. Now old Pappy, he was a Republican on a street full of Democrats. He hated President Roosevelt the way he hated cats. He also had a crusade and swore he'd stay right at the scene and keep that old two-holer upright next Halloween. Now he took his old shotgun, set out on his back porch. Us old boys just hid and waited till nature took its course. Just when Pappy closed that old door, we sure must have bruised his pride. We turned over that old privy with Pappy sitting inside. Now I've had lots of excitement later on in life, like when we would play chicken on a Saturday night. I've thrilled to rodeos, county fires, and raced in my old Chevy. But there's never been a greater thrill than when we turned over Pappy's privy. It was tradition every Halloween, when things had settled down, so old boys would head for Sixth Street out on the edge of town. We'd sneak past the old Model A Ford, hide behind the Chevy, and when the coast was clear, we'd turn over Pappy Simmons' old privy.